3246
of
Brian.
The only S-Bong Glishon here with.
What is up, guys? It's your favorite Mega Mecha, the Mecha Aggron here. Hey, I see ice. Yo.
Wait, really?
I see your icon. Oh,
so,
hey.
So, where? It doesn't show my. It doesn't let me hear you guys.
What is up, man?
Oh, I hear you.
I'm gonna switch to,
I'm right here, dude, cutting a tree.
Nice.
So OBS and try it.
So technically we won the challenge, we found each other.
No, we haven't been found harder yet.
Oh, I'm just, you know, places.
I have to come for a fire.
I'm going places.
Yeah, I got wood for later, too.
Beefalo!
Wait, don't touch it. Don't touch it!
Oh my lord.
I was gonna burn it, but okay.
Did anyone else hear that?
Yeah, I heard that. I think someone had a wombo.
See, the smaller ones I'm just gonna burn. Just circle.
We need wood too.
Ice is gonna kill you.
I feel like he is, because he's gonna burn everything.
Yep, totally burning everything.
Oh, it's.
There we
you
go.
Don't have to go up there, Ice. I took.
Wait, how much charcoal do you need for a cauldron?
I took all the good resources ready up there.
Wait, what do you have?
Oh no, it's getting dark. Shoot, dude. Let me make my fire.
Wait. There. Okay. I was just gonna say I have a lighter. Keeps us both safe. We can't die with the lighter, dude. Lighter keeps us safe. You don't. You have me. I have a lighter.
Cook food.
Oh, true.
You want some berries? What are you cooking? Want some berries, Ice?
I got lots of food. There we go.
And now we have to find the robot of our gang, because the females found each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a robot.
We got this.
Should I make a trap?
I already got one.
Okay.
I've been.
The robot
I
will
got
come out tomorrow.
Oh. Mega Man.
Wait, you're probably better at it than me here. Pick it.
Where are you? Oh, yeah. I can't leave yet. No,
oh my lord, what the heck?
Burning everything, like I don't care.
Okay.
Put your hands up in the air like I don't know how.
Yeah, the reason I burn the small ones though is because it's not really necessary to have a big one. To burn it, because you only get one out of it anyway, so it doesn't really matter. It's all that noise.
I still need logs.
That's my dad.
Right.
There we go. Full hunger.
Yeah, I'm just gonna restart my OBS. Getting weird.
Ooh, more carrots.
I had all this stuff up.
Cool.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm so lucky with finding carrots.
I'm so lucky with finding ice.
Where the heck are you, though?
I don't know.
I found ice because I saw his icon, like, next to me. I'm like, oh wait, that's ice.
Yeah, I forgot when you press backspace, you won't be able to see your icon, so I kind of put myself over there.
Is that the, some kind of console thing, right?
Yeah.
Console's actually. Okay, no, I found the console. It's a little squiggly. It's always a squiggly.
Oh, it's always a squiggly!
You have to burn it first.
No,
get...
backspace is like. Debug or something. I don't
know. Why are you running in the wrong direction? Here, wait. Okay, now go place something by his trap. See his house up there? His house is up there, Kyle.
I know.
I gave you the trap, so. Wait, did you already use it up?
I put it down somewhere else.
Oh.
my arch nemesis has appeared. Again.
Okay, put the trap. We can lead him.
You put it in the wrong spot.
You said it's there!
No, you have to put it in the direction which he's coming. Otherwise it doesn't work.
Oh.
Why is he still... He's an idiot. You got a stupid rabbit. Get in the fucking trap. Are you mother...
No, you piece of shit. All the way!
Sack!
Like, oh, you're just chasing a fucking rabbit.
Okay, I got it. I'm almost there. Get in there. No!
Get in.
I'm done with this rabbit. I'm so lucky with finding the people that I need to meet up with. Ooh, I caught someone. Nice.
This rabbit's being an ass. He doesn't like going towards this hole. Just taunting.
Did they update it? Because, like, the rabbits don't run.
Hey!
Oh my gosh.
Hey, what's up, man?
Wait, you guys actually found each other?
Bruh.
I found when I was going to the bunny area.
Really? So I'm assuming you guys are downwards then?
Wait, Ice, where'd you go?
I'm back where Kyle was.
On the other side.
I cannot believe.
This so, crap. We finished the challenge on day two?
Dude. I have a boss that finds people.
Hi, guys.
Hey, what's up?
That's how boss I am. I find people.
He's gonna find you.
Yeah, Skirman.
Oh, frick.
Yeah.
Hey.
Got that skill.
Okay, so where are we gonna set camp?
I found
people. So, nobody wants to record or live stream? Alright.
Maybe later. Friends, come back.
Scare him into the trap. Yep, got him.
Got him.
Wish I could find Chester. Where's the gold?
Here.
I'm a dick, it's not even his house. Is this your house? Is that your house? You wanna go in your fucking house?
Oh god, it's getting dark here.
Oh, it's not
dark. Oh, I got this.
I need to stay near ice, cause I don't have a source
stop,
of fire.
Stop.
Hey! I got a
rabbit! Why are we all chasing rabbits?
Got him.
Being asses.
Stop moving. I got this. Hold on.
I'll be right back. Hold on.
I feel like trying to corner this thing.
Dude, stop. Alright, guys. Let me do this. There.
We need to make a fire somewhere.
Got one.
Yay!
Meg? Oh, you don't have PvP on?
No. No setting us on fire.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Good voice, though.
I know. Yeah, it's awkward.
Ooh, another rock. Smash me, smash me, smash me. These are mine. Don't touch them.
Do they actually sleep during
the- Oh god.
Oh wait there, we can
guys.
Do this!
Guys, wait there, I need to catch up to you guys.
Okay, never mind. He's
just fucking attack them!
Oh, nice! Don't be a dick!
You can fucking attack them! Attack them! Kill them! I get the light. Kill them while there's light. Oh, do it.
Oh, freak, hold on, let me just- Got him!
What? Actually worked?
That is cruel!
Oh, oh my god!
more. It even cooks them too when you kill them. Oh my god!
Ice you monster!
This is broken. He's I can just walk around killing them.
I am like having a vegan diet right now.
So we know that I'm gonna be the one that kills all of them now because I'm getting a shit ton of cooked morsel. I have five.
Set him on fire.
It instantly cooks them too, so I don't ever need a fire. I can just go around killing rabbits.
I need some meat, guys. Give me some meat.
Oh, I got some meat.
I don't want to be a.
There we go. I'm still at full. I don't know what you're doing.
You son of a. Some meat, yo!
I gotta find some more before it's daytime. Fuck. Shit, there was more.
I got one.
Right, just there's fires everywhere on the ground. You'll get one eventually.
Look how far I'm fucking doing this, guys. So easy.
Oh look, suspicious dirt pile.
More rabbit holes.
More ops.
Yeah, more asshole rabbits that you just kill during the nighttime. That's all I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna kill them at nighttime.
You gotta worry about food.
Light source always with you. Still.
Zero. Come on. This game is like talking to.
Okay, who has YouTube in the background? I can get copyright. Please stop.
Tyler!
I think that's Tyler.
What?
Stop.
With what?
The YouTube in the background.
Because I'm recording and I copyrights.
Yeah. Okay, left. Oh my gosh. Get some gold. Fiber. Wait, did we all just separate just now? Or are you guys still together?
I separated.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I just went straight up, though.
I went straight down.
I'm mining gold right now.
Oh, you actually have gold?
Yeah.
Good.
Cause... I made a science machine.
Oh, really? Already?
Yeah. Already.
But then we have to come to you. You didn't make it near a wormhole, did you?
I didn't place it down yet.
Okay, then don't place it down yet.
Where are you, then?
Created it.
You know, you place it by a wormhole so you can easily find it, right? Or you place it by the gate, which I'm assuming there isn't a gate on this one.
You know, if you check your map, the science machine shows up on the map. As
really?
A lock. Yeah.
Did not know that.
Is it the circle thing?
No, that's the
wormhole.
The science machine actually looks like a science machine.
I don't see it.
I know, I haven't placed it down.
How do you wake up mushrooms?
You can't. You have to wait. Okay, red ones come out during the day, green ones come out during dusk, and blue ones at night.
And how do you... Oh, okay. Never mind.
I can't find you guys anymore.
What'd you do?
I lost track of you guys.
Did you set it on fire?
Maybe.
You set it on
I've
fire.
I've been setting them on fire because I thought that's how you woke them up.
No.
Poor mushrooms.
Don't set the green ones on fire because those are actually really helpful.
Insanity, right?
Insanity and sanity.
Hey, I found bees.
Yeah. I found a graveyard.
I found a freaking.
Hey, remember what happened when I activated the graveyard?
Oh, what'd you do?
I brought more ghosts out and they helped me kill the robots.
Oh my goodness.
We killed the robots, then he revived me, and then they started
attacking
me.
I found a good place to mine.
Killed me again. Wait, what happens if I light a beehive on fire?
Bees come.
The honey doesn't burn, I don't think. Or it might, actually. I'm not sure.
So, if I keep on running, will it eventually burn up? Yeah. Even if the bees are chasing me.
Yeah, they'll give up chase.
So, and then I can just come back and it'll be dead?
Yep.
Assuming that I lit it on fire correctly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nope. That's a bad idea. Running.
Did you forget about the bees?
No, you can't light it on fire. That's the problem.
Oh.
Wait, I thought you said you went down, Kyle. I went down, too. I don't see it.
I did, then I went around.
Oh, my God.
I'm at a graveyard place now.
Did you go by... Oh, wow, there's a lot of rabbits near here. You know what? I'm just gonna camp here. And once they fall asleep, I'll attack them all.
I'm near Pig Village.
I'm near a graveyard.
Pigs!
I like how we found each other, and then we lost each other.
No, just like, whatever. We don't even care. It's like, Hey, bro.
Oh, sweet. I can make a fire pit. Sweet.
Craft it, but don't put it down.
I'm making a campfire.
Oh, yeah.
I'll make a fire pit later.
I was gonna say, don't put it down until it gets further into dusk. Because then it lasts the whole night.
Where are we gonna set up, like, a little base?
And also, I might have to end off the episode soon. Oh, no, I found frogs.
That sucks. That sucks.
I guess I'm the character that's gonna be a vegan.
Well, I'm gonna be getting cooked.
Because you guys won't share your dad.
Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, I gotta end off the episode.
Bye, guys.
Bye.